I've always considered myself a collector of sorts, falling in love with the small details people carry around. And person to person, these small but important quirks and idiosyncrasies not only shape the way I look at design, but life as a whole. This mindset led me to start Subjective Studios, a project where my brother and I turn personal experiences and ideas into something tangible and impactful. We aim to work across different areas like technology, art, design, sustainability, to find new ways to make a difference in how we care for and experience our environment. One project I'm really proud of is revitalizing Halle Lynch Park in downtown Gainesville. It's not just about improving the park, but about making it a better space for the community, especially for those who need it most, like the houseless community that gathers there. We're also designing a jacket that doubles as a sleeping bag using eco-friendly materials. Landscape architecture has the potential to be a dynamic, living discipline. We need to reimagine ourselves not as designers of spaces, but as creators of experiences that evolve with time.
Centering the topics of agricultural land use, resource dependency, and stewardship within the context of material culture, my project looks at the rise and fall of flax fiber cultivation in North America as a way to observe the interconnectedness of material cultures and the landscapes that sustain them. This project has brought together both a documentation of a lost industrial history and a proposal for industry revival for the purpose of daylighting the systems and infrastructures that are dependent on the land and often generate destructive ecologies. In its approach, my project transcends the disciplinary boundaries of landscape architecture to reach an audience that's committed to communal stewardship, acknowledgement, and reverence of the land and the cultural systems that sustain us. I see a demand for adopting alternative approaches and communication methods within professional practice and encouraging others to reconsider our role as designers as the facilitators of these critical conversations and change-making processes.
Hello everyone, my name is Ellen Sedlacek. I am a 2024 Olmsted Scholar Finalist and a recent LSU graduate. My project proposal centers around mycology, the study of fungi, and its various applications in landscape architecture, kind of merging science and design. And I have three main areas of interest, the first being mycelium materials, the second being soil health and remediation, and the third being network design. My project proposal is actually centered off of my capstone, which is a research project exploring the various applications of mycology and landscape architecture. I actually made some mycelium materials. I grew them in my apartment. And with further research, I'd like to understand how we can improve their resilience, how we can make them weatherproof, and really understand what projects they'd be best suited for. My second area of interest is soil health and remediation. I want to see how we can harness fungi and inoculate our soils in planting design projects and remediation projects to not only prevent further topsoil loss, but also reverse it and build healthy soils over a long period of time. Third area of research is network design. Fungi is really good at building networks in the soil, connecting different areas of nutrients, connecting plants, and kind of regulating the microbiome. I want to see if we can kind of understand that how they design their networks, understand how they create their networks, and possibly create computer-generated models that replicate its nature so that we can kind of grow ideas about circulation design, on a variety of scales.